I wish I knew somebody in New York, because if I did, I had them. I would personally buy 2 pair of fucking boxing gloves from Walmart or the Sport Goods, Stone Dicks or something, and have them to personally put up on this Kermit the Frog 5'3" gay big booty lip just faggot ass nigga. That's what I'm gonna call him. He's a nigga. He's a nigga that don't got no respect, not even for his fucking mama, grandmama, or no motherfucking life. This is harmful that God even put men like this before us. He challenged us. Yes, he do. God even challenges us. He's a joke. God was joking when he invented this motherfucker. I saw a camel. Your mama should have swallowed your ass. She shouldn't even let that get to her ears or ovaries. She should have made that a straight up throat baby.